They'll jump when I get near them.
Don't worry about the mosquitoes when you get in there.
Yeah, I was here yesterday. There's about 30 or 40 damsel flies. Look at them all. Over in the other trees, bushes. A whole bunch of them. Okay, this log's been all torn apart. Been here for quite a while, but bear was working on that one for sure. The woodpecker's been working on that thing. I hear a hawk over there, too far away. This stream's pretty much dried up. Not much water in here now. Freshwater crabs. I find this thing here by the water, but I'm not sure if it's anything. It looks like they were working on it, but looks like some big bird's been sitting here. Could be the heron. Up above the tree there somewhere, I guess. I don't really see a spot up there, but something's been getting a lot of the freshwater clams, eating them up. Quite a feast. Looks like maybe the raccoon. See raccoon prints down there. Tiny little baby deer prints here. I'm glad they're okay. They stay safe from the coyote. But there's a lot of prints in here. Looks like coyote fence probably. I can't stay here too long. Here's the mother deer. Pretty good size print. There's a baby one next to it. Stay safe, baby and mama. Bullfrogs. The damselflies have a lot of different colors. There's blue, there's green, brown. There's quite a few herons. There's like three maybe on there. Wow, maybe on top of that tree. Yeah, he's probably the one pooping over there. Yeah, I just see his head and neck looking around. I got a feeling that's a mother watching out for her baby.